Now I am cooking brinjal and catfish. For this, I add some onion paste and garlic paste. Add some salt. Now I add some green chili. Fry it properly. Now I add some brinjal. Fry it with the spices. Fry this brinjal well and add some water for boil. After simmering, I add some catfish that I cooked before and wait for cooking. In this position, add some green chilies, add some cumin powder, roasted cumin. Stir it well and finish my cooking. Now I am serving brinjal and catfish curry.